Hello everybody, a very good morning to all of you. My dear students, today we will solve question number 8 of exercise 15.1. So let's solve the question. So question number 8 is, if each side of the square is increased by 25%, find the percentage change in area. So let us consider the side of square BS. Okay, we have taken side square BS. So area of square will be side square. It means S square. Let it be a area 1. That is A1 is S square. Now it is given that when we increase the side of the square by 25%, that is increase in side is 25% of S. So 25 upon 100 into S, so 0.25 S. Okay, so increased side will be S plus 0.25 S. So it will be 1.25 S. So now increased area to, that is increased, so we will take the square of 1.25. So 1.25 S, so we get 1.5625 S square. This is area 2. A2 is 1.5625 S square. Now we will find the increased percentage. So increased percentage of area of square is equal to increase in area upon original area into 100. So now putting the value 1.5625 S square minus S square upon S square into 100. So on subtracting we get 0.5625 S square upon S square into 100. So multiply 0.05625 by 100, we get 56.25%. So my dear students, I am sure that you understood this question. Thank you very much.